Trocheck cutting to the middle. Everybody looking to shoot. Nobody could get a shot away, and it's picked up by Schmidt. Trocheck tip in front. Hellebuck had to be careful. Will Cooley was lurking as well. And now Mason Appleton has an open lane under the zone. He comes in with speed. Appleton dishes, shooting with Perfetti, and a blocker save from Shesterkin. Dillon launches one to the net, and it's stopped by Shesterkin. It's in his glove. Here's the Jets' third line looking for some offense like they have this season. Niederreiter comes to the front. The shot blocked. Morsi shoots into traffic. It ricochets away. Lafreniere off the boards, over to Hedl, a chip and chase. Hedl falls in the corner, still gets it to Panarin. Truba takes it from Miller. And there's a goal from Panarin as he tips it home. And the Rangers are up 1-0 with a late goal in the first period.
And yet Panarin gets inside position. And defensively, you're not going to like that. Here's Scheifele, he knows he's got that guy. And yet he's late getting there. And Panarin just... perfect pass. He's on the back end, tips it in. And you see Scheifele's reaction. He knows that he was just half a step late in reacting.
Watched by DeMello. A chance for Perfetti. He grabs a hold of that puck. Brings it into the Rangers zone. Perfetti. Pass over. A shot and a goal from Gustafsson. Gustafsson answers back for the Jets. It's tied at one.
Here he, right in the middle. Hang on. And both defensemen come to him, and that opens up Gustafsson, gives him just enough room and a rolling puck. And the reason Gustafsson can get it up so quickly, the puck's rolling, it's in front of him. He just scoops it to the net, and it beats Shesterkin short side.
Artemi Panarin, the Breadman, celebrating his birthday today. He's turned 32 years old.
Roger Bear was about the same size as Artemi Panarin. He's leading the Jets in shots and shot attempts. He's directed 8 towards the net. He's only got 3. And Mark Scheifele has no shots, none blocked, and none attempts.
Kept it in momentarily, and now a potential 2-on-1. Yes, here comes Perfetti with Ehlers. A pass in front to Perfetti. Couldn't put it home. Ehlers still has it. Wrap around it. He scores! Point number 400 for Nikolai Ehlers. The go-ahead goal for the Jets in the third.
Pass. Perfetti shoots it right through. Here's Ehlers. Hard skate, keeps the legs going, beautiful pass, and Perfetti shot it right through. Now Nikolai Ehlers, right through Shesterkin, bring it out and give himself an angle. He doesn't try and just tuck it, doesn't just go post, he brings it all the way out so that he's got some room five-hole.
Kreider, over to Trocheck, Panarin, waits, dishes, Fox, one-timer, and it's in the net. This game is tied. The New York Rangers power play prowess continues. And it's Chris Kreider who tips that one home.
Chris Kreider, great hand eye, standing in front of Connor Hellebuyck. And get the shot through. That's all they're trying to do. They get the shot through. Little wrister. And Kreider gets his stick on it. Gets it by Connor Hellebuyck. You see Fox just lets it go.
Moving around, kept in at the line, Morrissey. Over to DeMello, he pushes it ahead. I fell in front! Shesterkin, a fabulous save!
Igor Shesterkin, and we on display, has no idea where this is. But he can feel it just squeak through, so he rolls around.
Looks like it might lead into the overtime. That seems inevitable, and yes, we are headed to overtime with the Jets. We're set to go here. Rogers Monday Night Hockey, Rangers Jets. Sudden death overtime as the Rangers have possession. Still has it though, is Keandre Miller. Overtime here on Saturday for the Rangers. He's out there now. Panarin moving, driving. One timer from Zibanejad, and he scores! Mika Zibanejad has scored in two straight, and that's the overtime winner. The Rangers have won five straight.